got better shit to do than looking for you.
Just getting started!
I don't even need a gun.
the suit walk, eh? Good. Let's have some fun.
It's been a long time since I've been to Mars. Does it bring me anything useful?
Hey! Hey, you! You have a minute? I need to talk to you. You're the one that was on Vectera, right? You flew in on the, Frontier. I knew it! Tommy Bitlow, SSNN Research intern. Word is, the Frontier was involved in an attack? It's true, right? You saw some real action? Oh, I'm so sorry, but you're the first source I've ever met. This is great, great! My boss, Nadia Mufaz, would kill to talk to you. An actual eyewitness! There's credits in it for credible, newsworthy information. Everyone knows David Barron, the face and voice of SSNN, if you will. But Nadia is in charge of all the research. All the best stories were written by her. She is really something.
Sidonia is an industrial town. The people there tend to be. Concise. It's amazing to think that this tree predates New Atlantis.
Mm. I'm sorry, I really can't afford to be distracted. I need to get to the bottom of this. Yes, concerned is an understatement. I work for the scientific division of MAST. I've been studying this tree for quite some time, and it appears to be exhibiting some worrying signs. Are you familiar with this particular specimen? Do you understand its importance?
I've passed by this particular tree many times, and honestly, I never gave it a second thought. Does it hold some sort of special significance?
Finally, somebody understands. Unless, wait, you're not mocking me, right? People. Look, I have a lot of work to do here. If you're just going to gawk, I'd ask that you move on. If you can actually assist me, however, I would appreciate it. I don't normally solicit help from random passersby, but it seems an exception is necessary. Would you be willing to retrieve some additional data for me? Well, that's... Thank you. That's unexpected. There's a series of biosensors I've placed in various locations around New Atlantis, all calibrated to gather pertinent information. They've been running for long enough that I think it's time to collect and analyze their findings. If you would bring them to me, that would save time.